Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to today's video. My name is Zyla, and today we're going to be talking about the best M4 class in Modern Warfare. To start off, we're just going to be rocking the heavy barrel, so it gives you more damage range and bullet velocity, minus one on the aim down sights. But basically what this is just going to make it into a sniper rifle. It's long range. I don't run a sight on this. I like the iron sights, and it just gives you another attachment to actually improve your weapon. Heavy stock for the idle sway. In the aiming gun steadiness, this helps with your accuracy and recoil a little bit. Tactical grip, just gonna be for your horizontal and idle sway. Movement speed is not a big deal, you're just aiming up, aiming down whenever you see somebody. Extended mags, and then pistol grip for your ADS, so that kind of negates the heavy barrel. No perk, no laser, no muzzle. But yeah, perks, just standard ones right now until we get more. I'm pretty sure I'm probably gonna run chain kill and everything once it comes out. But the Deagle, standard Deagle, Claymore, and Stim Shot. But yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy. If you do, hit that like button, comment down below. Let me know what you guys' favorite gun in Modern Warfare so far is, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
Like I said, our first appointment was at 12:30, so I've had like all day and stuff. So I was like, oh, what are you right. Do? And then I didn't want Cassie to come in and her be like, why are you still here? Enemy UAV overhead, reloading.
Ready this mark. Call for fire. Grenade on station. It's crazy, I'm doing so good and I don't even have a headset on. Right, I'm putting this back on. I got full streaks.
I got a little drone, but to mark these bastards.
Yeah, I need a UAV if I can.
Cannot be marked. I mean, I'm marking them. I don't know what it looks like when I mark them, though.
Which side of the map are they on?
Man, there's so many places. If you get a chopper gun or something, there's so many places to hide, dude.
Yep. Ah, I died. That's 16-0. Alright, chopper gunner time. Axel, I need air support.
Thunder 1-1, arriving on station. Jesus fuck. I keep forgetting double click to sprint faster and shit.
That sucks for chopper gunner.
Enemy UAV overhead. Can I take this out? Yes, I can. Where is it at? Get out of my sky. They didn't hit? What? I'm confused. Why didn't my thing not take that UAV out? Okay.
Oh, two kids on the chopper gunner. Great. I wish you luck. They're all the way back in the southern map.
Alright. I'm kind of wishing you didn't have to, what's it called? Control your own chopper, man.
There's support helo. You don't have to control that one. You don't have to control the support helo.
Oh. Understood. Fucking hear somebody, but I don't fucking see him. Reloading. Nope, that's my teammate.
I feel like they toned down the footsteps for teammates, which is a lot better.
See, they did.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they did something with it.
Enemy VTOL in the AO.
Gathering load. Holy shit.
Where they at, Doe?
I literally ran around the whole entire map. Not
I don't
anybody.
Know where that VTOL.
Who did I die by? That's what I died by. God damn it.
The VTOL's just holding us down. Is it gone yet?
Wait. Nope. Because I was just getting laser just now. Holy hell.
Oh.
No.
That's one off of Vito.
I could have killed that. As I put my drone up, there's so many runs right by me, and I'm pretty sure I just died. Yep. Come on, bro.
What is that thing? Is it a recon drone?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it does. It does put like a little speck on their head.
Nice, cool. No, okay, buddy.
UAV overhead. Reloading. Grenade out.
They're in this little warehouse.
Changing back. Raj.
Enemy cruise missile. Take
cover. Fuck, why can't I jump up here?
Two kills.
Enemy UAV overhead. One minute remaining.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
They'll return home bloody and empty handed.
I only had 10 kills, god damn it.
I think I'm at 27-4. Usually it shows you.
Where was... Okay, no, wait. Yeah, I didn't run past that guy. I went around. I was about to say, like...
If you guys do enjoy that video, I mean, I know it was kind of slow-paced, but...
Go, 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 go. From the north to the mall. 500K just to host. Go, 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 go. The neighbor too nosy. Pack my bags and go, go.